imeingia kwa songo, haikuanza na songo. Ilianza na kutoa mimi. Ikatolewa Susan Kihika. Wakaenda National Assembly wakatoa Duale. Wakasunguka, wakakuja, wakatoa Waititu. Sasa mwishowe wakakujia songo. And I'm saying this with utmost respect. James Orengo one day told me in the Senate and told us in the Senate, kwamba the government it's its own people. But what James Orengo akusema akumaliza, this government is eating its own Jubilee members and finishing its own Jubilee members, including Songo. But the person who is carrying the knife is James Orengo. Yeye ndiye anashikilia kisu ndio atumalize. So this thing called handshake has come to legitimize illegitimate behaviors in government. And I want to tell you everybody here, Mheshimiwa Songo, wewe unajua vizuri, ukutolewa because you did not qualify to be a governor. Listen to me carefully. Ulitolewa because your name, your family, nobody knows where you come from, you have become stood firm for the things you believe in, and those of us who stood with you do not stand with you because at your kasaba una support nani. In any case, you have not even shown your support to who and what. Some of us stood with you in principle because devolution is in danger.